Well, good evening, and welcome to a night at the movies here at First Baptist Dallas, featuring our incomparable First Baptist Dallas Orchestra. I'm Tyler Brinson, Minister of Music, and I couldn't be more proud of our orchestra here at First Baptist Dallas under the direction of Dr. Joe Harden. We couldn't think of a better way to conclude our 8 weeks to spiritual fitness and tonight's Spring Fest by having a night at the movies here at our worship center here at First Baptist Dallas and listening to some of these amazing film score, some of our favorites, and it's going to be an incredible night together. We welcome you in the room, as well as those listening via Facebook and YouTube and our iCampus. We are so glad that you are here. I was thinking about this this week as I was as we were preparing for this night at the movies during this post-COVID season, as so many churches are stopping their orchestras and their choirs. Let me tell you, church, the choir and the orchestra is alive and well here at First Baptist Dallas. And as I said, I'm so proud of this orchestra, and I'm proud to tell you that we are one of the largest volunteer church orchestras in the entire nation. We praise God for that. And I believe we have near 80 here in the orchestra playing tonight. So what a wonderful group. They look wonderful and they sound wonderful. We're going to have an incredible time together tonight. Now, a business item before we continue on. We have a door prize giveaway tonight, and it's based on those who posted a picture to our hashtag #FirstDallas during tonight's Spring Fest. And we have a winner in the room. And the winner is going to receive a $100 Chick-fil-A gift card. So all of the chicken nuggets and waffle fries for your heart's desire. And the winner is, and I'm going to call your name, and at the conclusion of tonight's event, you'll head to our Worship Center Welcome Center. Just right outside these doors is the Welcome Center, and that's where you will receive your prize. Could I get a drum roll? Is there a drummer in the building? Let's get a timpani roll. And the winner of the door prize goes to Elizabeth Gomez Crocker. Is Elizabeth Gomez Crocker in the room? Hey, you are the winner. Congratulations. Congratulations. You'll receive your door prize at the conclusion of tonight. Well, are you ready to hear some more great music from our incomparable orchestra? Let me lead us in a word of prayer, and then we will continue with tonight's event. Heavenly Father, we thank you for tonight. Thank you for this incomparable orchestra and the gift of music and the talents that you've given each of them to give back to you tonight. So, Lord, we worship you, we celebrate you, and as Psalm 150 says, we praise you with the timbrel, we praise you with the strings, we praise you with the harp, we praise you with the brass, we praise you with this entire orchestra night, and let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. We give it to you tonight. It's in Christ Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's hear it one more time for our First Baptist Dallas Orchestra.
Thank you. this is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue, I owe. I'm stolen. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all together. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all. Together at skyfall, at skyfall. Skyfall is where we start, a thousand miles and poles apart, where worlds collide and days are dark. You may have my number, you can take my name, but you'll never have my heart. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all together. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall, face it all together at skyfall. Where you go, I go. What you see, I see. I know I'll never be me without the security of your loving arms, keeping me from harm. Put your hand in my hand and we'll stand. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all together. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles,
Thank you. I feel so underdressed. We have so many people we want to thank for this afternoon and tonight. And we had a great time this afternoon outside with our Spring Fest. I want to thank Kristen Nanny and all of the First Baptist Dallas staff that worked so hard to make this happen this afternoon. And tonight was just simply incredible. We want to thank Steve Reed, who directs our worship production, the stunning visuals you see, and all of the things that happened tonight were Steve's production and his great volunteers who work with him. And then I certainly want to thank our music team, Dr. Tyler Brinson, Jared Blackstock, Bruce Greer, and their tremendous team. I want to thank our own Adele, a.k.a. Leona Rupert, tonight for her great music. And this orchestra, Tyler uses the word incomparable, and we say it a lot. It means without comparison. And this orchestra is truly without comparison in size and dedication to the Lord. Orchestra, we thank you so much. They could be out playing anywhere, in any venue, but they've chosen to dedicate their talents to the Lord. And I'm telling you, I don't know of a church anywhere that has an orchestra of our size or dedication. We love them and what you do week after week to lift our hearts in music. We can never thank you enough. But at the top of the list of people we want to thank this evening is our orchestra director, our minister of instrumental music here at First Baptist Church, the incomparable Dr. Joe Harden. Joe, thank you so much for what you've done in leading and growing our orchestra like you have. We love Joe. We love this tremendous team. Thank you very much. Great, great job. You know, one of the great things about music at First Baptist Dallas is we don't do just one kind of music. We do all kinds of music. We have fun like we had tonight. We can do holiday music. We can do it all. And you're going to get to hear the versatility of our music ministry about a month from now. Sunday, June 26th, is Freedom Sunday here at First Baptist Dallas. Our choir and orchestra will be doing some of the most beloved patriotic music that honors God who has blessed our country. And this year, during our Celebrate Freedom service, we're going to welcome Lee Greenwood to sing with our choir and orchestra, God Bless the USA. So that's something to look forward to about a month from now. But we're going to close tonight with one final song. We had some great worship music. We're going to delve one more time back into the secular realm to listen to one of the most well-known music themes, movie themes, by perhaps the greatest movie composer of all time, John Williams. This is our orchestra performing the theme from Superman.